Team Stand, stand up! Hey, I'm loud right now because Han just took Maya out on a walk. When I said Team Stand, stand up, y'all probably seen these drawers in my... Yes, these my drawers, y'all. Don't judge me, okay? These my workout drawers, okay? They hold my stuff together. I know y'all like, what kind of draws them? Yeah, these are workout draws, okay? I've had these a long time. As y'all see from the title, y'all already know Han is gonna train. Today, y'all, I'm gonna be acting like I pooped my pants. I told her today is laundry day and I'ma do all the laundry, okay? I got my boxers, my shirts, all my clothes in there. She got her clothes in there. I said, I'ma take care of all the laundry today. What she don't know is that she gonna have some boxers with some poop stains. We about to take this barbecue sauce I got in here and some fart spray and soak these down. Y'all already know this is gonna be a banger. So what I need y'all to do is hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We are so close to 5K subscribers. Come on, y'all, let's keep running it up. Okay, we're almost to 4K, and then next, our goal, like I told y'all, is 5K. We can get there, tribe. I know we can. Let's keep running it up and turn your notification bells on so you can be notified every time Team Sand drop a back. I love y'all. Enjoy this video. Enjoy this banger. Y'all the best tribe out there. Let's keep running it up.
Got my drawers. These are the drawers I'm going to be using. How I'm going to do this? I'm gonna put them like this. I'm gonna pour this bourbon teriyaki all over these drawers. Okay, y'all. How does this look? That boy got some shitty drawers. That boy got some shitty drugs.
Oh my gosh. Did we overdo it? Y'all see what I'm doing? I need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn them notification bells on. This is all for y'all. Y'all already know I'm gonna do my best to make sure this is a bang. Let's get straight to it.
A few moments later.
My babies and my girly wordy when the churly worldy burly curly.
You need to do all your laundry or just your work clothes, right?
Yeah, my two work clothes and that t-shirt.
Alright. I got mine in here too.
Okay. Eat it, my girl! Eat it, my girl!
I got mine in here too.
Cool. Oh, you got something.
I know, I got too much in my hand. Can you bring it over here?
You got stains on your underwear. Quit, Maya! Stop! No, ma'am! Get up here now! You got doo-doo stain on your underwear.
Can you just grab my hands up for it? Just grab my underwear.
Sandy, I'm not touching that.
Bring them in here, come on. Stop playing.
You're right here. I'm not touching that.
What are you talking about? Doo-doo stains.
Sandy, you got poo-poo stains on your pants. Come here,
Sandy,
right now. You want to stain my floor.
I'm doing laundry. Just bring them.
Damn. Sammy, come in here and stink.
I'm doing laundry. Just bring them.
Damn, Sandy.
Just grab them.
I'm not grabbing your underwears. Get in here. Seriously. Come here, Sandy.
Just grab them, baby.
Sandy, you're going to stain my carpet.
What are you talking about? There's nothing in them.
Sandy, there's something in them.
What's in them?
Give me this something.
Show me.
I'm about to.
I don't see nothing.
Look, Sandy.
Is it that serious? Just pick them up.
Yes. Do you not smell that? It smells like fresh shit in the toilet.
I thought you pooted or something.
No, that's your
underwear. You just be randomly pooting. You're getting too comfortable around me.
You be doing this? You be tutuing in your underwear?
Just grab, what is it?
I'm not grabbing us. Look, Sandy, you almost disturbed me.
I mean,
you shouldn't be doing underwears like that.
It's human behavior.
That is not grown man behavior, Sandy. I don't care what you say.
So if I become an old man, you're not going to clean up after me? Like, I'm going to be an old man one day, and you expect us to still be together. So you wouldn't clean after me? After I pooped myself?
If you an old man and can't do it yourself, but you can wipe your ass and go to the bathroom when you got to go. You have shit stains on your boxers, Sandy.
I ate them beans.
Look at this.
I tried to work out eating them beans. I didn't know I did all that. It's not smelling that bad. It don't smell worse than yours when you in there too. It don't smell.
Oh, man.
Are you really going to do all that? Maybe it's not that bad.
You get it up right now, Sandy, because
I got laundry to do. Can you bring it in here? Just grab it for me. Be my girl.
I'm not.
You want to be my wife one day? Then pick up my shitty drawers.
Damn it. Can you do it for it stains my carpet, Sandy? I'm not playing with you. Get your shit. Off my floor.
It's just shit stains. I had a shitty ass that day. Just pick them up.
How does that make anything any better, Sandy? I'm not touching it.
It's just beans.
Sandy, I'm not playing with you.
It's that fire sauce from Taco Bell.
And don't even put that in my laundry room. Throw that in the bathtub.
It's that fire sauce from Taco Bell. Just grab them for me, baby. I'm really?
You blame Taco Bell.
This is a test. I want to see, grab them, baby. How much do you love me? You can clean my poop and all that. I'm going to be an old man one day.
Yes, when you become an old man and can't do it yourself, Sandy, but you can do it.
You really love me? Grab them.
No.
Just bring them in here, baby.
I'm not touching them.
They don't smell that. Ooh.
You don't smell that bad. Huh.
Ooh, I thought you tooted because I got to spray and everything.
I just can't even.
I was about to come back in here with a spray. I thought it was you.
I've already sprayed.
I thought it was you. Cause you
been chilling. Why are you laughing and your shit is still on my floor, Sandy?
Can you bring them?
It's not funny. Get it up. I'm serious, Sandy. Get your shit stained underwear off my floor. God, that looks like refried beans.
I'm over here doing laundry. Now just grab them.
Baby, I'm not playing, like.
Baby, just grab my drawers.
Quit! Sandy, please get it before she licks it again. Maya, come here, baby. Don't
worry. Maya, bring my drawers here.
Sandy, please come get
them. Since your mama won't get them, are you really freaking out that bad?
Yes, Sandy, you are. I ain't never seen no man with shit stains. Like, that doesn't even look like shit stains. That it looks like you literally just diarrheaed in your pants and threw it on my floor. That's what that looks like. Like, you didn't even attempt to wash that off.
Baby, you are overreacting. Okay? You supposed to be, you used to work at a hospital, you used to do all this. You ain't never had to clean poop?
Sandy, that is a turn off. Like, that is disgusting.
You clean somebody else's poop but won't clean
Sandy,
my poop.
Sandy, get your shit off my floor.
Can you get my drawers?
Sandy, I'm not playing with you. Get your shit off my floor.
Baby, it's just in the drawers. It's not actually
pooed.
See, huh? You don't even like hearing me shit, and you think I'm gonna pick yours up?
Who wants to hear you shit?
I'm just saying. Like, think about the difference here. You want me to physically touch your diarrhea.
I don't like hearing it, but what do? You still sit beside me while I'm in the shower. You still sit on that toilet and make me hear it. So today, I'm making you pick up my shitty drawers. Now pick them up. Can you bring them in here? Now how much do you love me? Now seriously, I'm doing the laundry so you can at least pick up some nasty drawers. Yes, face your fears.
I'm about to go outside while you...
You really just gonna let him sit there? Baby.
Timmy, that is about the nastiest shit I've ever seen in my life, and I can't even...
What you mean you about to go outside?
Maya, stop stepping on it!
It's just some drawers. Don't go outside!
I'm sorry, Sandy.
Come here, baby! Maya! Look, Maya! You don't want none?
What is wrong with you?
Why y'all running with me?
What is wrong with you?
I'm just saying! It don't smell that bad! It don't smell that bad! Woo!
Sandy, put it in the bathtub! Go put it in the bathtub!
I want to touch you!
No, I'm not playing with you! Go put it in the bathtub!
Alright, I'm putting him in here. Can you come back in? Can y'all come back in?
Come on, Maya.
Come back in. I'm about to put him
up. Stop waving it in her face.
Okay, come on.
You touching it,
Sandy? Why y'all really running from me? God. Running from some drawers. It's just poo poo. She wants some.
Quit! Sandy, stop!
No! Teriyaki barbecue sauce we got in there. I just put it on these boxes and that like I pooped myself. I had this all planned out. That's why I say I was doing laundry today. I'm not doing your laundry. You're doing your own laundry. I just wanted to do this. I got the camera set up over there. Right behind your computer.
Why like that?
I have fart spray. I sprayed it down. Woo! It does stink.
It look like refried.
Can you wash these for me? Can I get to wash it? No, it's just sauce. It's here.
Stop.
It's just sauce.
Stop. Quit. Stop, baby. That's nasty. Stop, Maya. Quit. Stop. Get. Sandy, stop. Let me stop.
Team Sand, we dropped another banger. Baby, it's not.
Nobody wants to see that though.
I'm showing the tribe. I had to get her, y'all. We dropped another banger, Team Sand. What I need y'all to do, y'all see I put my life on the line today. Han tried to run. Han was ready to kick me out. She didn't even want me here. She thought I was tripping. How was you feeling today, baby? What was you really thinking going through your head when you seen my drawers with poop in them?
I don't know. Quit, Maya. Quit licking it.
What was you thinking?
I was just very disturbed.
Why you still aggravated? I told you it was just a prank.
It don't look right.
What? It's barbecue sauce. Smile. Laugh. You got today.
That was a really
You got your little yellow pants looking good. But what I need y'all to do, Team Sand, is stand up, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and turn your notifications on for the next banger. Mama ate good. We got a good job.